The U.S. Supreme Court is delaying the sale of Chrysler to Italian automaker Fiat. The delay comes after three Indiana pension and construction funds filed an appeal of the sale. They say the deal unfairly treats their investment in company debt.